must be part of the armor that was made for Kutunka.